It is often that it is love that makes the world go round. However, without doubt, it is friendship which keeps our spinning existence on an even keel. Today, they pledge to each other not only their love, but also the strength, warmth, and most importantly, the fun of true friendship.
Lexi, my big sister, I'm beyond happy to see the beautiful person you've become. I admire the person you have grown to be, and I'm overjoyed that you have found your other half.
Andrew, I couldn't be more proud of you. I really look up to you, even though you're my much littler brother, but I admire you, I love you, and just congratulations. So everybody could raise your glasses and give a nice cheers to the Winkies, and let's continue celebrating them tonight. Thank you.
Andrew, I've completely fallen for you. Everything you do, everything you say, and everything you are. You are my other half, my partner in crime, my travel buddy, my fellow food critic, my best friend. I vow to always be faithful, to always at least try to laugh at your jokes, to always make you number one, and to always be your best friend. I will always hear you, support you. No matter what life may bring us, we have each other, and that's what truly matters. Life with you is fun, and I'm excited to see what our future brings.
Lex, you are the type of person who's going to go above and beyond for the people in your life that you care about. You are so caring and supportive, and you will stop at nothing to make sure that people you love are okay, and I love that about you. I am so lucky to have you in my life, and I am so happy that you found the most amazing guy to spend the rest of your life with. Andrew, I have never seen Lexi happier than when she's with you. You two truly bring out the best in each other, and I am so, so excited to see what the future holds for both of you.
Through the many years of dating, I've always cherished how we've remained the best of friends. I vow to continue that and always be your best friend. From this moment on, with you at my side, I promise to always live by the vows I make today. I promise to give you the best future I can, whether we are sick or healthy, rich or poor, young or old. I pledge to hold these vows near and dear in my heart for the rest of my life. I love you, baby.